In this video, we'll show you how to print a disk label on a Windows PC. We'll be using Easy Photo Print Editor to print our disk labels in this video. By using Easy Photo Print Editor, you can create and print disk labels easily. You can also use Easy Photo Print Editor to create images for printing on disk labels. Once you create the image in Easy Photo Print Editor, you're ready to print the disk label. Let's get started. First, we need to prepare the image for printing. Start by clicking the Print button and follow the on-screen instructions. Take note not to interrupt the process while this screen appears. Now, let's prepare the printer for label printing. Slide out the cassette. Turn over the cassette. Peel the protective tape off the cassette. Next, detach the multipurpose tray. Then, push the cassette back in. Now, let's load the disk on the multipurpose tray. Press the lower part of the printable disk against the lock. Insert the upper part of the printable disk into the slits in the multipurpose tray. Take note that the disk printing will be performed in this orientation. Now, let's load the multipurpose tray. Lift up the operation panel. Open the multipurpose tray guide toward you, then press it down firmly until it stops. Push in the multipurpose tray until these arrows align with each other. Now we're ready to print the disk label. Check that this screen appears, then tap OK. The disk label will be printed. This may take several minutes. The label printing from a Windows PC is now complete. Thank you for watching.